Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight.
We were working for this day and just still, we knew we could do it, but it just happened and just unbelievable. The best day of any of our lives. We mightn't get to anything like this again, and it was just, we all worked together and we did it.
Can you see it? Can you see?
Final whistle. What went through your mind in those moments? You realised you'd won it. You were running across the place. People were coming onto the pitch. Family were coming on. What was through your head? Who were you thinking about?
Honestly, I had a look up and there's two men up there I had to thank. They're not long gone, wishing they were here. Mesh Farrer and Cormac Connolly. And there's just people gone by. And just I had a few words with them before the game for the last all year, practically. But after that I was just jumped on, to be honest, don't remember much after that. But no, it's just a complete shock as well when the final whistle is blown, because you're just concentrating to get to that final whistle, and when you hear it, it's like, we can't believe we've done it, can't we believe we've made it.
Commitment brings every team this far, brings you to an All-Ireland stage, brings the parish out, and look at the green and white representing Castlegar, the west of Galway today. Thanks to everyone that came to our game, you've made it, thank you very much.
Just kind of brings back memories, of course, like, you know, of our own time. So to see, you know, I've three girls, like, you know, so I get a bit of slack in that I have no son, like, you know, kind of not doing much for the club, but to see your daughter going up there and your niece, like, it's absolutely brilliant. Like, it's probably nearly better than when we were ourselves, because you appreciate it more now. Like.